Oh, ask her why we standing right here.
What?
Excuse me. He was looking for the lube. I told him y'all.
Don't do that. But I do want Asiago cheese. I do want cheddar, white cheddar, black cheddar. I mean, not white cheddar. Y'all know what I'm talking about. But do they have a cheese place where I can just get it done? Come up a little bit, because I know you get my wild ass in there. Ooh. Can I just get cheese from that? Yo, I'm really upset with the cheese here. I probably want one more cheese. This fast, no, but for me. What's your favorite food in the world?
Big macaroni and cheese.
But this is kind of up your alley. Did you zoom all the way in my face like that? I want to zoom in your face like that. Let me do that. Yeah, don't do that. Get it all in here. It's fashion over. They said they ain't fashion over. They said you wish it was fashion over. That's what they said. They said you wish it was fashion over. They said you wish.
Get the camera out of my face.
Oh.
Get the camera out of my face.
Don't go Kanye on them. Don't go Kanye on them. So y'all, listen, I'm really, oh, we both gotta get this. Hold on.
That's, oh, we
can't flip it. We gotta go like this. Get the look. It's the look for me. It's the cheddar cheese for me. So wait.
The cheddar for me.
Wait, what cheddar? Oh, I actually probably could use that. Hold on, let me see. No, this ain't it. These is two. Yeah, you ain't gonna eat that kind of cheese. I need Asiago cheese. Dill beer. None of these cheeses are working for me. What the hell? That's how we got in trouble last time. Kiss my ass. I'm looking for Asiago cheese. Huh?
Okay.
Oh, for real?
I'm trying to support you.
Oh, thank you, Asiago cheese. Thank you for supporting.
I'm not gonna care. I'm not trying to pull up my phone. I can see your thing real quick.
Yeah.
Instagram, YouTube.
It's Ken Butler Diary. I got you.
Yeah, it's, I get to see it to myself. It's whatever.
Ken Butler Diary. K-E-N.
My phone. I got a headphone there. My phone. Okay.
Trying to self-care.
There I go. It's what?
I can't say it because I ain't got it on. It's fashion over.
Hey. But that's why you can't put it on. So, huh?
What you be doing, like, what's up?
Oh, I just do vlogging. I got a vlogging channel now. Yeah. And I'm about to do, like, an interview on one.
This is my tipping.
Huh? Is that yours right there?
I'm gonna tap in, bro. All
right, tap in. Luck, we got you. All right, now let's go.
The Asiago?
Yes.
It's gonna be right in the corner, very front.
Thank you so much. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Appreciate you. Let's see how much that is. Oh, that ain't bad. $5. This ain't Fashion Nova prices. Not Fashion Nova cheese. You know what? Now I do need like another cheese that's gonna break this up, because I usually do 5 cheeses. But so we got whole milk mozzarella. No, it ain't. Some people do 5 cheeses. Like 5 different types of cheeses. So you can vlog all you want. We can both vlog on this motherfucker. We both vlog each other.
Too.
So wait. She said, bitch, you recording me?
No, I was just getting the cheese.
She said you wasn't getting the cheese.
It's the walk.
It's the walk for me. What they, the Kardashians or something? Bitch, they came squad.
Scart dash.
Listen, something. Now I need one more cheese. It's the cheese for me. I do need another cheese though.
Not me. You.
The pants, the shirt. I mean, not the shirt. I need another cheese. What about I'm sorry. What about Gouda cheese? Gouda?
Gouda?
It was over here next to that.
Oh, you seen it too?
See, most of the Gouda's gonna be this area right here.
And last one, how about yellow? Like yellow cheddar?
Like yellow cheddar?
Or I even take like the little kind in the bags. You all have that? What aisle is that in?
Yeah, we've got like shredded cheese and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Not a blonde yellow cheddar.
Okay, let me see this. Yeah.
Tillamook Extra Sharp is really good. We do also have just shredded, sliced, and the conditional blocks too. Gouda, this is going to be more like our soft, younger Gouda, if that's more of the style that you were looking for.
Mm-hmm.
That one's really good for melting.
Yeah, I definitely need the Gouda. And then I'm probably going to do one of these, whichever one is cheaper. Oh no, this medium. No, I'm gonna take the already shredded. Sharp shredded. Hey, there we go.
It's cheddar cheese.
It's cheddar cheese. Thank you.
Yeah.
Cheddar cheese. It's the cheese for me. All right, so now we gotta get the actual noodles, which is probably the best bet. Now we have to get the actual noodles. You got it?
Now we gotta get the actual noodles.
Now, I know a bunch of people that need this kind of noodles.
This is
an ass whooping.
Come on, because listen, I'm gonna pull up. Noodles, and my secret is
don't tell them.
I shouldn't tell them.
Because I'm gonna just put it like this. I don't use water when I cook. I'm somebody's grandmama.
Yo, this shit is stuck in my head. I really need to find the noodles. And then when you find the noodles, will lead me to what else I need. Then we can leave. Huh. No noodles. Alright, now I need the box of noodles. Here we go.
Pasta.
Yep. Pasta noodles here. These are spaghetti ones. But I kind of want the wood ones for you.
For me?
Yeah, because I eat shit like this. You don't. You eat the weenie noodles? No, they're too small. You want them?
These are noodles you use.
Yeah, but you sure you want
them? Yeah.
You don't want this kind?
What's that? That's spaghetti noodles?
Yeah, they linguine noodles, look.
Yeah, that's
cool.
Yeah, they the dry.
I like the thick ones. All right, so they the thin noodles, got my shrimp, got my, hold on, catch it in the car. So we got the noodles, we got the linguine, and we got the shrimp. We got this. Now I need to find my secret ingredient. Ready for y'all can't get it. Y'all can't get it. Oh, and then I gotta get butter. Butter is where? Over here.
Over there.
Oh, sorry. I don't keep butter in my house, but I gotta get it because you here. And I got to cook with butter, so. And good time. Pure Irish butter, the expensive kind.
I was looking for margarine.
Oh, no, we don't cook with no margarine. We don't cook with no margarine. I'm a grandma, but I'm more like the Martha Stewart grandmother. Not like Jamala. Well, kind of like both mixed together, but more Martha. You gotta, when we go back, you definitely gotta play that Jhené Aoki song that you played yesterday. That was that song.
On the radio?
Yeah, you played that. You know, you got that thing where you could talk to them. When you be like, play that. I don't know how to do that, my fault. Well, you can, oh yeah, you can program it.
I told you that.
That's why I love you. You know,
like, oh. Oh, I love you too, bro. Lay me on my tummy, put it in my stomach. You know exactly just how. All
right. You want to be kids and drink hot cocoa?
I don't know why I don't like shit. Excuse me.
Now, I know what I'm looking for, but I can't tell y'all because.
Alright, just let me know when you get to it.
Yeah.
Damn.
Turn it off. Turn the camera that way.
You ready?
Yeah.
Did you hide it?
Yeah, I hide it. It's my secret ingredient.
Where it go? Oh, crying. Go for it.
Oh, such a gentleman. Say,
I ain't got no cat.
I gotta need a dog. I should get a dog, shouldn't I?
A little one?
Uh-huh. What if I got a big ass dog?
Who that?
Huh?
I shouldn't get a big ass dog.
They come with big ass poop.
Oh yeah, dinosaur shit.
Yes, I don't got time for that.
Stopped a lot today.
Chip, we superstars.
Stars.
You want one of these?
You want one of them?
No, I'm okay.
You sure?
You want one? You sure? You want this one?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah. There you go. I actually was joking. Ooh, but it look good though. Let me just get it.
What was that squat for? What was that squat for?
My leg was hurt.
They said your leg wasn't hurting. They said you had a wedge. You see what you're
talking about? Hey, it didn't look like I had a wedge.
That's what they said.
No, I didn't though.
That's what they said.
Well, they don't know my life.
Because what they said was you were trying to get that wedge out there. And y'all, I want y'all to know the stomach flat, okay? Dump
your
mask. What the ass?
I said you
drop
your mask.
Oh. I ain't mean to say that like that, y'all. I just ain't got no
problem.
Trying to get so tired.
Oh, thank you. I know how that is. Especially with the mom. I'll be like, child. I would walk the hell out there.
Over
here on one. Oh, thank you.
I'm
gonna
put you down.
I'm so annoying.
I don't want nobody to see that.
You really got that juice?
Yep. They said you was gonna get some too.
I don't want that shit. Oh, ask her why we standing right here.
What?
Excuse me. He was looking for the lube. I told him y'all
don't say. Don't do that. He said looking for the lube. I don't use that.
I don't use
it. They said I got the Cardi B. The what? I don't need it.
So,
wait a minute, I do want to take some things off though.
Okay.
Cause that's a little hot. And I know I need can I'll see all these cheeses. And I can make my mind up like that. Sometimes you know when you throw people in it, you just throw a lot of stuff in the car.
Uh-huh.
And it don't make no sense.
All right, just so like this.
Don't do that.
You threw this in the car.
I bought that.
But you ain't need it.
Yes, I do need it. Somebody gonna steal it. Thank you, baby. He trying to offer. I'm about to offer. I'm about to take his stuff.
I don't know about that.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go to the house and go get some of his stuff and bring
it.
Let you choose from that.
I told her I had to let her
make
know.
Make her choose from my shit.
I had to let her know that I seen the actual price of this.
Listen, okay.
And yeah.
I don't know about the Gouda. Yeah, I think I'm going to use the Gouda. So
which one do you want to take off?
I'm going to take off these two.
Take off these two?
Mm-hmm.
The Gouda? You need the Gouda.
I got the Gouda.
Oh,
that's the lady. I might got to take something else off too.
Why?
My budget is $40.
That? What's it?
Yeah, I got to take off $9.
Somebody hold this.
Oh. Ken Butler Diary.
Put it all back on.
He too much. This baller right here. Y'all see the Mr. Baller? All right, let me just pay my little part. I'm just picking my little part.
What?
Mm-mm, that's too high.
What is it?
It's 70. I ain't make you pay that much. That's too high. Yeah. I'ma pay my part and then you put baller. Ain't nobody got time for him.
Hold the camera, talk to people real quick. They talking
facing
you.
Me?
Yeah, it's facing you. Put your hand on the other
way. Crazy.
How much you wanna pay?
$40 on mine.
Nobody wanna see us together. Remember that song?
No. What's that song?
But it don't matter, no, cause I got you.
I think I heard that song.
It goes more hyper, like, nobody wanna see us together.
It's the A time, right?
Nobody wanna see us together. Yeah.
There you go.
All right, 2806.
See, Mr. Baller coming through now.
They said she pulled up nice.
She went.
We going back to the crib now. That's facts.
That's cribs.
So we going back. And you got to play that song.
Right now?
Well, you know.
I can play it right now.
Oh, no. Not right now. Okay. So we on our way back to the crib now. Should I record filming the food?
Oh, I look cute.
Okay. Should I record?
Why would you ask me a question? That's what
you. Yeah, you're too busy looking at yourself.
What?
Should I record the cooking process? Should we record the cooking process?
Should you record the cooking process?
Why?
Because I'm not good at your test. Not my own.
See, no support.
I was the driver.
Oh, you're kidding. All right, so we're going to go back home now, and we're gonna cook. Peace out.
Jesus Christ.